Thank you. I appreciate it.
Thank you.
See, I'm checking the honeybees out. Yes, they will definitely, because they right now I'm opening their home, and they get very scared when I do this.
But does it wake them up?
What?
Does the smoke hurt them?
No.
What does it do? Does it calm them down?
It does calm them down. Mostly they think, oh no, there might be a fire. And they're like, oh no, we need to go inside. So that's kind of what happens.
Yeah, because it like gets calmed down. And then they like do a different thing. But Daddy,
yes.
One day, can you get me?
You want? Oh, yeah, sure.
Yeah. So I can get close to the bees.
So right now, I'm going to look to see if I can find the queen. Look at all that fresh honey in there.
Oh yeah, wait, where's the honey?
Don't get too close, okay?
Where's the honey?
You see all that shiny stuff over here?
Wait, you mean like, okay, that's kind of scary. Wait, you mean like that?
All the liquid over here.
Oh yeah, I see it.
That's all honey.
But how do you get honey?
Ooh, shouldn't have dropped, huh? What's that?
How do you get honey from them? Daddy, how do you get honey from them?
I'll show you when I'm not doing this. It's hard to explain when I'm doing this. Oh no. Yes, that would be bad if the queen.
Yeah, if there's like one queen and one queen died, the other bees won't know what to do, right?
It's generally not a good thing when the bee die, when the queen dies. It takes a long time for them to make a new queen. Oh, I see a lot of eggs in here, which is really good.
Daddy, can I see the eggs?
You would have to get really close, and if you got really close, I think they might sting you. So I don't know how to do that without getting you hurt. I have to get you a bee suit.
Okay. Daddy.
Yes, Max. Oh, I see a lot of good stuff. These bees are really healthy.
Daddy,
yeah.
What?
What?
So, can I like go into like shed and like store this parachute guy down?
What's that?
Parachute guy down. What happens to
Yes or no, what?
Can I throw the parachute guy down from shed roof?
Yes, you can do that. Yes.
Okay. Are there bees here?
Max, I'm trying to concentrate. So, yeah.
Michael left his
sunglasses. Oh, really? Hey, Max, get Marco. Max, get Marco. Hey, buddy. No, 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 no. The bees are bad. You gotta stay away from the bees. Just take him away. He's gonna come over here.
Bees,
that's right.
Mm-hmm.